My name is Jaden.
My name is Evelina.
And my name is Melissa.
We're going to show you how to organize your desk.
First, take everything out of the desk.
Sort the books into three piles: thick books, thin books, and trash.
All these papers in a folder.
Put thicker books on one side and thinner books on the other side.
Put the pencil box wherever it fits.
Finally, throw the trash away.
And that is how you organize your desk.